resulted in embarrassment for one of my classmates. I admit my
I see. He's so mature for his age. Well, minus one stinging cheek, the three of you look fine to me, so it's time to begin storming the keep. But first, I'll need each of you to show me your weapon.
This whole thing is a joke, right? Do we really?
I know the professor, and he isn't the type to joke around. He's serious about measuring each of our abilities. I want to learn everyone's combat styles so we can work together and get out of here safely.
Understood. These are my weapons.
Two swords?
That takes skill.
You're using the Vanderschool's dual blade style then. I knew of it, but I've never met a practitioner.
I admit our great sword style has far more notoriety, but that style also requires one to be born with a broader physique. These blades are better suited for the likes of me.
I didn't realize. Well, Yuna, how about you?
I'm still not down for all this, but I get it. This is a military academy, so here you go.
Another dual wielder.
You use side handle batons?
They look a little more complicated than that. What are they exactly?
These are gunbreakers. Special tonfa with guns installed. Developed by the one and only CGF. They can switch between melee and mid-range firing.
An intriguing weapon.
Crossbell Guardian Force, right? If I recall, First Lieutenant Orlando was once part of it. He'd left long before the occupation disbanded them, though. Good to know. We'll see how well they work in action today. You do seem to know your way around them.
Of course I do. I trained with them at the police academy. And they'll be way more useful than a couple of weapons as old as the Great Collapse.
We'll see where everyone stands once we've engaged in actual combat. You're up next, Altina.
Understood.
Hold up. There's something I've been wondering for a while. Who let a kid enroll at a military academy?
I've been curious about that myself. She claimed to be with the intelligence division, but surely she won't be joining us in battle.
Well, personally, I agree.
There is no need for concern. My physical age is approximately 14 years old. I am no small child.
Physical age? No, you're definitely small.
I also have my weapon, the basis for my admittance into the intelligence division.
This explains that black shadow I thought I saw earlier.
Clown Soleus, a combat shell. The latest version of the line of special weaponry. Further details are classified. Suffice to say, it will contribute to our overall fighting strength.
Are things like that normal in the Empire?
Of course not. It's my first time seeing something like this, too. The Golden Rakshasa, the Ashen Chevalier, and even a girl like her. What manner of place is this branch camp?
I don't blame either of you for having questions, but we can save them for another time. By the way, this is my...
Of course. The Tachi is used by students of the Eight Leaves One Blade School.
Just like back then. It's just like the sword Arios used.
Right. It's not an Imperial-style sword. It comes from the East. I guess the Divine Blade of Wind is pretty famous in Crossbell, huh?
A lot happened, but he still has plenty of fans. Even when a certain empire has made him a wanted man.
Yeah, I... That covers everyone, then. Let's be... We're currently on floor B1. If we make it back up to ground level, this little trial will be over. I'll give you some tips along the way on combat, how to use arts, and your Arcus units. Follow me, and proceed carefully and deliberately.
Okay, let's just go.
I'll give it my all.
Commence mission.